In the waning seconds of the game, the Devils added an empty net goal from an unusual source.
Brodeur controlling the net is empty. He throws it down. And in! He scored a goal!
It starts with
having a talk with Billy McCreary.
It doesn't even matter how hard you try.
What a save. It didn't look like that much. He got tangled up with Rod Niedermeyer. Rod Niedermeyer kind of just pulled his stick out of his hands. And from our Southwest Airlines goal game, you see Martin Brodeur's best save in this series. Maybe his best save in a couple of rounds.
You say plays of the week?
Oh, I guess so. What a save. The first save off the stick of Axelson, and watch the glove of Brodeur. Look what I got. Oh, what a save. And from our Southwest Airlines goal cam, even better from that view.
Sûrement revoir dans les jeux de la semaine. L'énergie était là. Ouh!